Men's 800 meters. Quite a long hold on the start line there for them, but everybody's stopped still. And Song, who has given this job obviously on so many occasions, has a little look behind already. And I think it's going to be interesting to see who really takes this on here, because without some of the normal front runners, obviously everyone's looking to Cachotte, but Cachotte, the one who normally would sit back and wait to see. Maybe somebody like the Canadian Brandon McBride, who's quite an aggressive runner, and you can see there, already moved up on Alfred Kipketer. But the two of them, Tim, a little bit reticent to go chasing after Brandt, so maybe just checking back a little bit, the field well punched, Cachotte nicely placed in the middle.
Well, probably because if they went with Bramson, they go through in 49.950 seconds. If they stay back a little bit, there's a degree of safety going through in about 50.5. Let's see, Son there, actually 50.6. There's about a 4 metre gap, but it's a strong, big field, and you don't want to commit too much with that much talent breathing down your neck.
Son attacking at the front, but he'll step off in a second. Looks behind, we've got Alfred Kipketer, who won the Kenyan Trials. Kitalit trying to look for a bit of room as Kipkoech opens up around the back straight there. McBride now will try and hold off the two Kenyans, and the one on his inside, we might just get boxed a little bit, because Schott, well, he's got nowhere to go, the big Canadian right in front of him. So Kitalit attacks around the top end. Kipkoech is just elbowed out of it by Kipketer, tries to hold the inside, and he will hold the inside. So it's the two Kenyans, Alfred Kipketer, the Kenyan champion, Kitalit trying to hang on, and here comes McBride and Cachotte looking for some room between everybody. And Cachotte will try and get there, and right on the outside, Lewandowski, Cachotte won't get there. It's another win for Kipketer. Well, he looked strong in the Kenyan trials. It's exactly what he did there. He put himself in a good position with 150 to go on that day. He did it again here. Used those elbows to really good effect when Kitalit tried to attack. Cachotte and Lewandowski, as ever, finishing quickly. But this young man, well, he's going to Rio, Tim, and everyone will be looking at Rhodesia. But when you win races, sorry, Kipketer, it's Kipketer, don't look at that caption there, that's not right. You know, when he wins,